He may be number 15, but Scott Walker, when he jumps in on Monday in Wisconsin, is different. He is a different kind of Republican candidate. He has one foot in the evangelical camp, one foot in the Tea Party camp, and he has shown that he can win election after election after election. So he is not just someone else who's jumping in. He's jumping in with a purpose, and the proximity between Wisconsin and Iowa is very important. A lot of the counties in the northeastern part of Iowa share a media market with Wisconsin. They're very familiar with his record. So he now, once he gets in on Monday, I believe is the most formidable candidate in Iowa. So he's number 15, but he could be number one. We'll see.